man-made objects that transit the Sun or Moon at predetermined distances can be easily compared. These tiny Starlink satellites are allegedly the furthest away at 340 miles. So why do they appear similar in size to a common weather balloon, floating above Earth at just 39 kilometers or 24 miles high?